people. There was a lot of children. This is in Tijuana. Today is November 25th. You see, that's the border. People were just sitting at the border with hope. Nobody was doing, everyone was peaceful. It's the US government is tear gassing people, children, families, moms.